Hello everybody, this is Gold League here with one, and welcome back to Let's Play Spyro the Dragon. Okay, in this video we are heading for a crystal flight. Okay, so. Oh, is this supposed to be like a mini game? Oh, that's right. We don't need to do them all in one attempt. We just need to do each attempt. We gotta do at least one of four categories. So we're gonna focus on the arches now. Oh, come on, really? Are the arches that difficult? Last arch. Got the arches. Okay. Arches are done. I don't know what I'll go for next. Well, okay, I'm guessing going for either one. Okay, planes are done. So all that's left now are the chests. Oh, are we gonna get all the chests this time? Okay, come on, there's the last one. Got it! Alright, well, there you go. We pretty much finished the flight. Oh, okay, no, we didn't, but the whole all-in-one thing, yeah, that's not gonna happen. No way I'm ever gonna do that. Alright, let's go on to another world. Let's see. Alright, let's do High Caves next. Thank you. So let's see. How, where are we looking? Okay. Oh, 500 gems here. Wow. Cyrus!
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
And another dragon here. This is Ajax.
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Okay, obviously that's not gonna work out. Trying to charge all the way over there. Either that or I'm doing it wrong. One of the two. There we go. Now I'm getting it. Okay. Alright. More gems. Oh, and we got Cedric.
Try combining
your not Cedric the Entertainer.
Jumping and gliding. And really explore the high caves.
Oh good, that was the last dragon. We're at 258 out of 500, and there's... What? But according to this, there's still two more to be found. Just not adding up somehow. We're at 292. Okay, there's more over here. I guess I ended up lost in the circle somehow. Okay, 327 out of 500. Still, according to this, still two more dragons to find. Actually, I think I'm ready to get out of here for now. Yeah, we can always do backtracking near the end of the playthrough before we get to Nasty. Alright, so we'll stop here for today, and until next time, this is Gold League, everyone. Later, folks.